I have had a revelation. Last night, a new group of recruits joined our ranks and have already been sworn in. They have traveled far from the east, west, south, and north. They're coming to this place at this time. Is no accident. They bring word of more camps, like the one to the south, which we have purged. Camps filled with degenerates, thieves, drug addicts, and murderers. We are threatened, all of us. Every day, we live in the shadow of death. But that shadow is not cast by rabid freaks that surround us.
No, it's not.
They are part of God's plan.
That's right. Yeah.
They
God's plan.
Are part of God's punishment.
Yes. Reach, Colonel. Yeah.
No. Yes. No. It is not the freaks who threaten to destroy us.
No.
It is our fellow man.
Yes, sir.
Like Noah before us. We have built an ark to save mankind.
Yes, we have.
To save all the knowledge. Yeah. So when the flood waters recede, we may rebuild.
Oh, yeah.
Don't rebuild, sir.
But in this age, here at the end of the world, God is not sending the oceans from their beds to rise up and sweep away the damned. There will be no baptism of water!
Well, there won't.
No. In this last age, we are the flood.
Yeah.
We are sent forth to baptize the world with fire! Today, we begin a holy war against all those who have brought down the wrath of God. We will move north, seek out the depraved, and cleanse.
Brian, this is St. John. Come in.
I'm here.
Okay, I hope you're ready because we're doing this. We're doing this right now.
Give me your coordinates.
Find the enclaves of the degenerate.
Done.
And destroy them.
Wait, where are you?
Center of Crater Lake, Wizard Island, the militia camp.
You've disabled the RPGs?
Oh, shit, not yet. I'll get right on that.
Radio me when you're ready. O'Brien out.
Gotta get to the RPGs. Where would they be? Oh, the towers. It's gotta be the towers.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Dave, and welcome to the channel. Yeah, today we're gonna be trying to escape from Wizard Lake or whatever. Try to escape from the base with the crazy general colonel. And so it's gonna be kind of crazy. And then we're also going to be trying to save Lost Lake because the colonel decides to attack Lost Lake, and so we got to go try to save them. Let's see, what else is we going to do today? I think we're going to be... Manny gets kidnapped out of Copeland's camp. Well, not out of the camp, but he was going out and to do a supply run, and Manny got taken. So I got to save him. A lot of saving today, but it should be good. So anyways, thank you for stopping by. I do appreciate all your support, and I love you tons, and let's get to it.
That's right. Keep moving.
Speech? Move it against other camps? Jesus, that's harsh.
Buy me some grub while you're out.
Yeah, right.
on, you son of a bitch. That'll do it. I gotta get to Sarah. Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker, come in. Damn it. Hang on, I'm coming.
Can't you stand guard or do whatever it is you're doing out there?
Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you at all times.
Yeah, well, fuck the Colonel's orders.
Hey, you watch your mouth. Things are changing around here. And if you don't follow the orders...
Make sure we're clear.
You're good. You're clear.
Okay.
That's the plan.
I need you to pack your stuff. We're leaving.
How are we gonna get out of here? There are guards everywhere.
Do you trust me? O'Brien.
I'm here.
We're heading up to the cone. We got one shot at this.
Copy that. O'Brien out.
Who's O'Brien? Where are we going?
Look, I don't have time to explain. You got everything? We're not coming back.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Right, stay close, and if we see anyone...
Hey. In case you didn't read my note... Wait, so who's O'Brien? How's he getting us out of here?
I told you, O'Brien is how I found you. He was the Nero soldier who was there that night, the night that I put you on that chopper.
Nero?
Oh, come on!
Oh, shit, Weaver!
No, 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 that one. The canister. Right. Private! Are you paying attention? Eyes on your work, man! That canister! Right there!
Go, go!
Up! I don't
want to
see that canister fall.
Holy shit, he let us go. Weaver let us go. Oh shit, more guards.
Okay, hold here.
Hey, come on. Let's go around them.
Okay.
So, O'Brien, the guy in the Nero chopper, he's coming here?
Yeah, look, it's a long story. I'll tell you all about it once we get clear. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. Look, you can ask O'Brien when you see him.
Another guard. Hold on. I'll distract him.
Be careful.
Soldier, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, ma'am. This area's off limits.
How dare you talk back to an officer? Do you know the penalty for disobeying an order? Do you know that we have hanged soldiers?
Well done.
Another guard. I'll see if I can get them to move.
Be careful. Well done.
Come on. We're almost there. I can't wait to see Boozer again.
You want to go with me? To Lost Lake, I mean? I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
No, we are. I mean, I just want to see him. He's like my big brother. I don't know, it's not like we have much family left these days, you know? Wait, I'll distract him. Soldier, over here, please.
Ma'am, this is restricted.
Are you questioning me, soldier? Do you see this rank? Huh? Nice job.
You too.
I can see daylight. Come on, we're almost out.
Yeah, okay, this is it. We're at the cone.
Okay,
We made it.
Where's O'Brien?
He'll be here. We just, need to...
Gentlemen, this is the top of the cone where you can see we get an amazing view here. Oh, Lieutenant. I've just been giving this group of new recruits a tour of the island. We're just about to go down into the Ark. You should join us. This is Lieutenant Whitaker. She heads up part of the research team that's exploring ways to use poison to defeat our enemies.
Traitor!
Wait!
Stay back!
Chopper!
I was just trying to tell you that we were going on a supply run. He's a murderer and a spy. Why would you
listen
to him over me?
Do you remember that camp I told you about?
You know me,
I am right. The leader of that camp, Lost Lake, sent him here.
This is full of shit.
I'm telling you.
I've never even met this motherfucker.
Colonel, you've got to believe me.
Enough! All right. I'm listening.
I am telling you, he is a spy.
Matt, this guy's crazy. You've never seen him before.
Yeah. Lieutenant!
He comes out of nowhere,
lying.
And you're gonna believe him?
What's that camp you're saying I'm from?
You think I'm lying? Is that it? I'm not lying. Have him show us your back.
Yeah.
Huh? Show us your back!
Enough! Enough! That's my last warning. Now we will get to the truth of this matter. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. Captain Khoury, I forget, is that the 8th or the 9th commandment?
I don't rightly recall, sir.
Tell me what you saw, and don't lie to me, son. I'll know.
At Lost Lake Camp, he attacked a woman.
What the fuck are
Corporal!
You-
He wasn't wearing a shirt. Son of a bitch has a tattoo covering his back. Some satanic shit. It's some kind of dog, a dead dog, chewing through a chain or something, like it was nothing. I pulled him off her. He was drunk and we fought like hell, but who knows what wouldn't have happened if I hadn't have been there. You make him show us his back, and you will see who's lying.
I'm sorry, Colonel, this shit is just so crazy. Turn him. You wear the image of Cerberus, the Hound of Hades. How fitting that you were discovered ascending from the underworld. But you are not Cerberus, are you? Deacon St. John.
He's lying.
You hide behind angelic names
of the truth
and clothe yourself in lies!
He got kicked out of
you
the
You are Judas! Out of it. And what about you, Lieutenant? How convenient that you were with the Drifter when the Nero helicopter came by.
Colonel, I do not know what you're talking about.
You were in a Nero camp that was overrun. How long have you been spying on us? How long?
Matt, I promise, I haven't been-
More lies! I expect this from drifters. I expect men like him to betray me! But an officer-
Colonel!
It was me! It was me! Colonel, I lied. If you look in my pocket, you're gonna find a radio. Because I called them. I called them and I lied. I lied to the lieutenant. I told her that I needed her to help me check a shipment, but the truth is I just needed a hostage.
Deacon St. John, Drifter. Are you there? This is Nero. This is O'Brien, Drifter.
I'm sorry. Corporal St. John is unavailable right now.
Wait. Who is this?
Sometimes, in the search for truth, the blood of innocence is spilled. Sorry, my dear. Release Private, Sarkowski, was it?
Yeah.
And Khoury. Take this drifter to lockup. Tomorrow at 0700, he will stand trial. And he will hang. Lieutenant, enough of this. We have work to do. Come. Tell me more about this Lost Lake camp.
Yes, sir. Anything you want to know?
Lieutenant! Please.
Come on. Get up. Good. I thought I heard you breathing.
Fuck you.
That's what I want to hear. It means the shit hadn't broken you yet.
Okay. Why?
Tat on your back. A dead dog chewing through its chains? Not something you see every day. I did some digging before we freed you. I was, I don't know, trying to make sense out of it. This was taken from the lieutenant when she came into the camp. My guess is, it's yours.
Yeah, it's mine.
And your wife's name? It ain't
Beth. No, it ain't.
And you've been out here all this time? Trying to find her?
Yeah.
You just asked me why. Pretty simple, really. The way I figure it, any man who goes through God knows what to find his old lady does not deserve to die at the end of a rope.
Wait a second. You're helping me? Well, that just means you're all gonna hang.
We're not going back. The Colonel is batshit crazy. Holy war, genocide, I mean, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, well then, what's the plan? What are you gonna do?
We're going east. Yeah. Hopefully we can make it to Reno. You should come with us.
Nope.
Well, you can't go back. The militia will shoot
no,
you on
I'm
sight.
No, I'm not leaving without her. And I gotta ride north. I gotta warn Iron Mike.
It's way too late for that now.
Why?
They spent all night clearing the Santiam Pass.
What?
A convoy rode out early this morning heading north.
Oh, shit.
Are you sure you don't want to come with us?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good luck to you, Deacon St. John.
Hey, Corey. When I told the Colonel about my military service, I told him I hated every goddamn minute of it, but, maybe it wouldn't have been so bad if I'd served under someone like you.
You know, maybe it's not too late.
Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer, Ricky, and Iron Mike, and I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. But I am not giving up. I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna come back for you, I swear to God. I am coming back for you. I gotta head north. Take the Santiam Highway. It's clear. Yeah, sent him. This way, head north. Shit, this wasn't here before. Oh, no way around it.
Yeah, keep on running around.
You shoot him!
Always need scrap.
a traitor! Kill him!
Stop moving sometime.
Is that all of them, huh? Where'd you all go? Yeah, that's what I thought. Hang on, Boozer. I'm coming. This'll do. A lot of ammo left. Fuel can. Fine, gotta blow my way in. That should do it. Checkpoint. Now we're gonna fight. no. Goddamn militia, come on! Just get the hell out of my way! Come on, you sons of bitches. Off figures. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course.
Booze, are you there? Come back. Booze, man, come back.
Deke, is it you? Yeah, move him in here, goddammit. Addy, it's wounded inside.
Boozer!
Deke, glad to hear you're with me, brother. We sure could use you about now. Get him inside! Move, dammit, move! Shit, look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there. Schizo. Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you.
They're coming in through the gate! Go! Go! Let him come, Deke. Let him come.
Boozer! Damn it! Ricky. Lost Leg Camp, come in. Ricky, Iron Mike, come in.
Shit. Deke! You're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Schizo, damn it. Find Iron Mike.
Ricky, talk to me. What's going on? What?
Schizo came rolling in with an army, militia. Find him now. The lodge. Get up to the lodge. Walk, damn it. He's...
Hey, hey. They're pulling out. They're on the run.
We got him. We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it, man.
Right on, dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her?
Found her?
Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
That's good. I want to meet her. It's gotta be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, no, like my little bit.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here.
Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I got.
Here, Mike. Be careful.
I was wrong, Deke.
No. We can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet. You'll
see. I was wrong.
No easy way to say this. Iron Mike's dead.
What?
He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. Tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, shut up! Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army.
And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. This is gonna try.
Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn drifter.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me in my cabin. Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah, we're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of,
Ammonium nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh, my God.
The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. I got civilians in the caves. You got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in this survivor camp. And you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that. We tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, I mean, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
But how do you know that they're not just going to kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else.
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that they're... I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Iron Mike and the rest of them are just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. I didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one, Nate.
You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
If anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke. She's ready.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. And farewell. I think we had it pretty good with training, equipment and all.
Hey, Deke. Fast. How you been?
Hey, Blair. How are things in the gun trade?
Yeah, good.
I ended up putting a bullet in this
Okay.
Right in front of her kids. She killed a man. He's taking his groceries. The kids were locked in the car. I started to get him out, check on him, you know? But they were infected. Man, what a mess.
Seems like everyone's been through something like that. Kinda had to have, or we wouldn't be here, right? Yep. All right. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
All right, I got you. I'll be here if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man.
I'm thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
Fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. Boozer out.
Jesse, I am so sorry for what we did to you, but you just gotta shut the fuck up.
Alice, we must protect one mind from being destroyed by those
you there?
Too ignorant to
Schizo.
Know
oh, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop you. I did. From shooting Iron Mike, I did not want it to go down
Captain,
like that, bro.
The Colonel wants to see you out of the way.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that. Maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the Colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
Well, let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke.
Captain, the Colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out!
Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.
Only we, the found, the founders, can protect the free. And when we protect the free...
Deke, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I have seen it.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You were. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
And when those lost
yeah,
arise,
we're gonna stop him.
To destroy
I wanted
the
to say I'm sorry about your... about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky out.
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
Oh, shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
Nope, no! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Yeah, wouldn't be no skin off my nose. So let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Who's her out?
Yeah.
my friend, is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
What the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow.
Pull it over there.
All right.
Okay. Cool. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Scrap. I got a use for you.
Copeland, to Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess. You got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. Entire squad. I gotta be careful.
Quiet so far. The militia code!
Out there.
How's it going?
Come on, let's do this. Melissa, come on! Come on, you sons of bitches!
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Yes. Thank you. Goddamn militia. Oh, another squad. Damn it. Sons of bitches. I got you covered. Melissa, come on! Let's do this.
Every day.
Need this? extra. Damn it. More of them. Heavies. Shit. Let's do this. Get low on ammo. Goddamn, Melissa, come on!
Hey, Ricky, it's done.
Thank God. All right, I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Oh.
It's all right. Open it up.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
I was working at the Farewell Elementary School today. Everyone got sick and died. You can imagine, right? I mean, I was teaching letters to a bunch of snot-nosed first graders. And I use the word teaching very loosely here. But when this kid comes in late, he didn't look right.
Let me get the gate for you.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Kid next to him.
Damon, how's it going?
I got help.
I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. One upgrade coming up. That all you need? Anything else I can get for you? That'll last you. Come by any time.
Get the hell out. That's pretty messed up.
You come here if you need anything.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
Good.
Better idea. Never know what hit him.
How's it going? Hey, what? Men coming! Cover! Need cover!
Get down!
Screw you! Open fire!
Thank you.
wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
So what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are on a parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't... Why is it? You good from here?
Yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Let him in.
Deacon, how you been?
How's it going, Manny?
Okay, man.
All right, let's wrap it up here, I think. I think this will be a good spot to do so. Okay, that was dumb. Redo that. All right, I think this is a good spot to wrap up for the day. And, a lot of stuff's happened. That horde was pretty crazy. I know I didn't finish it. I kind of took the easy way out, but I don't really care at this point. You guys get the idea that the hordes are really tough to get through, and quite frankly, I just did not have the right weapons to get the job done, so not quite strong enough. But anyways, it was still fun, I guess. Thanks for everyone that stopped by. If you're still with me on this, thank you from the bottom of my heart. It's pretty cool. And if you could like the video, please hit that like button, subscribe, and hit the bell, right? So you can know when all my latest videos drop. Okay, well, until we meet again, stay safe. Bye.